yo. Alright, I think we is good. So with that being said, what is good, guys? It is your boy, Jason JV, saying welcome to another installment of the Saints Row series, and that is Saints Row 4. And yes, we are playing the re-elected edition, which means this was the one that came with the Get Out of Hell extended pack or extended game. If you bought a physical copy, I believe the Get Out of Hell was a separate disc. If you got it digitally, then yeah, I mean, still, two separate games. But anyway, and no, we're not playing Get Out of Hell. Fuck that game. So with that being said, yeah, we are going to get into some Saints Row 4. We're going to complete the original quadrilogy. I mean, I know that's not really the word, but I mean, I just feel like it makes the most sense. I'm going to just say it like that until someone can give me the proper term, but then, even then, I'm still going to say quadrilogy. So, yeah, get used to it. Anyway, let's go ahead and get into some Saints Row 4 re-elected. And yes, we're going to play a new game. Should we play normal? Yeah. I think we'll do casual. Because I kind of want to just get through it.
It is a truth universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation, and so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction, or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero. It is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
Yay. Man, I best not get hit with a copyright claim for the song that's being played. But just in case, I'm going to talk over it until they say something.
Bruh. We gotta move.
Yay! Oh! Alrighty.
Hold position. Let's take him out quietly.
Alright, so we gotta be stealthy. So yeah, we are going after Cyrus, which means the ending where he lives and Shandi lives is the definitive ending for Saints Row the Third. Yeah. Die. Thank you. Do this. There he is. Oh, hell. Now, that was just rude. Is there any way to greet a guest? Thank you, Medea. You think? Shut your mouth. Okay, I call bullshit on that. That would all have been melted already. Copyright music playing, bruh. No. And I'm gonna have to mute this because I don't want to get my cheeks clapped. Crying on me, Pierce. Well, gee, thanks. Woo! We have this piece. Adoration unlocked. The Adoration of America unlocked. Presidency of the United States unlocked. Press all buttons to annihilate global thermonuclear war. Easy for me to say. Advisor unlocked. Chief of Staff Benjamin King. Benjamin motherfucking King. Let's go. Advisor unlocked. Vice President Keith David unlocked. Are you ready for this, player? Alright, y'all. So I'm going to go ahead and get my character made up. We'll go ahead and end the video here. Tune in next time for part 2 of the series of Saints Row 4 gameplay videos. Until the next one, y'all. Have a blessed one. Alright? Peace!